yes. Well, my goal is to prove that the human male's psychosexual needs can be fully satisfied with my machine, thereby eliminating the embarrassment of rejection.
Do you really think that you can make this obsolete? Would you care to discuss this over a moonlit stroll?
But I have a patient who is now on autopilot.